Hey everyone, AG here. I'm back because of my papa's Pizzeria HD and we finally reached summer vlog. Also, our new recipe is the Cicero. Last time my special recipe was the wildfire. Yeah. Here's my lobby. Yeah, so let's get started. So we finally reached summer. And we have a coconut bus. So yeah, I know we finally reached summer in this game, and it still is summer too, but summer is almost ending, and I'm not happy. Yeah, I know. Yeah, so I think that there's like a couple of things that you guys have to know. First off, I'm almost done with Papa's Pizzeria because we're almost in the final four holidays. Just four more holidays left, we unlock Papillion, and then we're done with this game. I made my plans for the summer 2019 video. Yes, we got a new special recipe. So back when I made my plans for summer 2019 video, I did all of my plans for the summer because I seen Toy Story 4. To Super Mario Maker 2, which I got it on my birthday, and yeah, but summer's almost ended, and I know you guys are not happy, but I'm not happy because we really have to go to school for 10 months every year, like we always do. I'm still gonna be getting videos upload because I can upload videos on the weekends. Or maybe I can upload an extra video on Friday. I'm not sure if I'm going to upload them on the weekdays because we're like 1 week away from school. Because school starts next week. Also, I've been making a lot of new levels to Super Mario Maker 2. You should check them out because they are so cool. And I really like my own levels. Really, they are so cool. So yeah. If you have Super Mario Maker, all you have to do is to put in the ID code because I put them in the description. And I also have all new levels because I've been making new levels since I finished off Super Mario Maker 2. So yeah. Nope. to go to the telephone first. Because if I don't go to the telephone, there may be another customer at the beginning. Also, and I really hope you guys like my intro outro because that was amazing. I add both my intro and my outro at the beginning, as you see in the two Papa's Pizzeria to go videos. A bacon cheeseburger. I never heard of that before. $46.69, that's a lot of dollars. Because I messed up a piece of so that's why. Okay, our new recipe is the bacon cheeseburger. And I gotta say that's the best one. But the one thing I don't like about is the barbecue and the I forgot what that thing is. So yeah, I think that's going to do it for this video. So thank you so much guys for watching. Next video will be Starlight BBQ. So yeah, thank you so much guys for watching. Leave a like if you enjoyed the video. And please subscribe for more videos. So thank you so much guys for watching. Have a wonderful day. And I'll see you guys again later.